I'm not fucking good at this. I'm just here fucking gang.
Yeah, you know the vibe. What's up, everybody? It's your boy KingRoefit, and we're back for another episode of KingRoefit versus the world. And today, your boy is CrossFit. I'm with the shits today, so I got a special guest with me. I got Miss Josie, who's my dog right here. She came in to really kick my ass. Like, I don't know why I asked for this, but I asked for it. We about to get it. We gonna kill it. She gonna kill me, and we gonna get this work. We gonna ask her some questions, get some tips from her. Don't forget about me though. You get some tips from me too. So, all right, let's do this work. Let's work. She be talking shit. At me.
Okay, so after we do sprints and the echo bike, we're going to dumbbell thrusters. So in your squat stance, feet shoulder width apart, and keeping your core tight and the dumbbell thrust on your shoulders, you're gonna squat down, use your legs to get that momentum to drive the dumbbell to the head.
Okay.
Yep, squat.
With some power, okay. And energy transfer.
Exactly.
Hey, don't get yourself tired. We got work to do.
Hey. After you do 10, we're going right into those step overs.
Okay.
Alternating the leg that you step over with, and you don't have to fully extend at the top. Just make sure you get your whole foot on the box so you drive through your heel. Work that boot.
That's new for me. This little movement right here is new for me. I'm gonna be a little slow on this one, but we're gonna get it. I'm a world class athlete. I do whatever. Like, I do it all. Versus the world. Wherever you wanna start, I'm ready.
The first thing I would say is that you on the bike to do a few calories so you can feel it out, get your heart rate up so you don't pass out. Then we'll get into the real workout. You never wanna start a workout without getting your heart rate up a little bit.
Okay.
Recover and then start.
Okay.
Alright.
Let's work. I'm with it.
Alright.
Yeah.
And then I would maybe scoot that back to
like a little bit.
So you don't want your leg to be fully extended.
Okay.
You also don't want to crunch step.
Alright. See, these machines don't move.
Well, this is just a practice round.
Alright, but
just do up to 5 calories. Don't forget to breathe while you do that. Push a little bit. We're going to 8.
All right.
So 8 calories, 10 dumbbell thrusters, 10 dumbbell box.
All right, let's get it. All
right.
I'm already tired.
All right, 8 calories.
Gotcha, coach.
Otherwise, those dumbbells are gonna.
Woo! Gotcha, coach. Give it, burn! Good. How are you? I go straight to it?
Yep, 10 thrusters.
Over here?
You got it. Squat down, and then use your legs. Good, 1.
How many we got?
Four each.
Huh?
You heard? Four each.
really don't know what I signed up for.
Listen, this is gonna fuck up my life just as much as it does for
me. I like that. Even.
I'm a washed up, fucking retired.
Tired?
Not even.
Tired? Games. Let's work. Let's go. Been 10 in there. It's smooth when she do it. It's so smooth. Look at this. Smooth. Oh, you're about to fall off the edge. Each side is one?
Yeah, so two.
Okay.
Three. This music is.
Come on, let's try it, right?
Eight.
Sit right here. That's tough. Come on, one more. Me? I don't know.
I swear to God, I ask myself that. Every day I wonder.
Why it takes so long?
Why did I write this? I'm making it for myself.
I swear these calories don't move.
Yeah. This bike is like riding a mountain bike. In the sand.
Up a hill.
On the highest gear. Fucking terrible.
This work. Oh, this is the toughest part for me.
We are
I want my mama. I need my mama. Getting dizzy. Oh,
that's all right.
It's all good.
You're good.
Yeah. Oh, that's only two rounds? That was four rounds, right? That sounded like four rounds.
It feels like four rounds. My heart rate is doing tremendous.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna take my time a little bit more.
It's a leisurely stroll. It's fucking Sunday, dude.
Rest when you need to.
You just want the rest.
Yeah, I do.
That's all.
You can take your time. Take as long as you want to. Need some more water and stuff? You get some water if you need it.
Get a manicure or something.
Yeah. It's a nice little sandwich spot over there.
Yeah, I love sandwiches.
Work for that. Not like this though.
Safe! You're good! Hey, nobody even saw it.
Y'all seen that? That was crazy, bro. It was like something had fell from the ceiling. I tried to catch it.
Dude, somebody just fucking kicked your box in there.
That's crazy, yeah. Got baby oil on this box.
Yeah. Yeah. Rollies up in here.
That was 10 right there. Ah. This is the most quiet I ever been in one of my videos. I ain't never been this quiet. She ain't came in here really kicked my ass. We just started.
I told you this before.
Ah. I heard it before. I got a lot of respect for these CrossFitters, boy. I got a lot of respect. For sure. Y'all do this every day? Willingly? Like for fun? Probably got in 36 in this month.
Last one.
I see why they call it an assault bike.
Dude, this is. This is like the shittier version of an assault bike.
That's all I need.
Echo bike.
That's all I need.
They said, oh, you don't like the assault bike? Let's make an echo bike. Because it's even worse.
Huh? Oh, worse? I thought you meant easier.
Hell no.
Oh, shit.
This doesn't even give you any rollover. It's like you stop and your calories are like, well,
hell yeah.
Pick back up
when
you're
some.
Ready.
It gave me some.
No fucking rollover. So with these, don't start pressing until you've passed that parallel point and you can squeeze your glutes to pop them off your shoulder.
Yeah, I've been doing straight shoulders.
You're kind of like
shoulder pressing.
Yeah.
I'm doing it.
Use your legs, drive. So it's way less shoulder intensity.
Yeah, I just hit shoulders and tried it. They still fry. All right. Let's go. She gave me a couple more seconds to breathe. I'm glad she teach me that though. Let's see if I can put it again. Oh, you straight too. You showing me up right now. Hold on. You sure you only take a couple seconds? I took a couple seconds. I took a couple seconds, you know? Yeah. The world might win this one. KingRoefit might lose this episode. Come on. Last one. Easy. Oh, you made that look easy. Easy money. See how I'm locking in right there? See how I'm locking in?
Now it's going down.
Huh? Oh, yeah. I feel you. I don't even know how I'm standing right now.
Yada yada, I'm like, I'm just gonna chill for a second.
But I got the old man knees, huh?
Well, I didn't want to talk about me. It's about you.
She got injuries too. She got injuries too, bro. I ain't the only one.
It's my whole body. I look fit, but in my insides.
Hurting. Me too, a little bit.
Because I neglected that.
Me too.
I'm like, I'm young, dude. Fuck it.
Thank you for teaching me about this mobility, though. Like, on our regular days at work, she be putting me onto some mobility stuff.
He's like, my knee. I'm like,
do this.
But do you stretch? He's like, And now all of a sudden when you start stretching, my knee feels pretty good.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm a miracle worker, basically.
All right. She's giving herself a lot of credit right now. I ain't say all that.
I don't know. Anything else other people, like, whatever. I just have to tell you to do it.
All right.
Yeah,
I'm hard-headed.
Yeah. That's a little bit of CrossFit for you. Lots of heavy breathing. Today we didn't get into gymnastics or anything with like lifts. I also feel like people assume that CrossFit is still like flipping tires.
It developed, it changed.
Yeah, like maybe when it first started, but now it's like you probably won't ever see that.
In a CrossFit game.
Programming, maybe in the games,
yeah.
But like not a tire would be something else crazy, yeah. But in like a regular CrossFit gym, they're not flipping tires anymore. Right.
How does somebody become like, how does somebody get to your level or the level you work to? How does somebody get their foot in the door? If somebody's watching right now and you kind of want to motivate them or tell them, give them a quick tip, like.
Well, I think people always want to know how to get into CrossFit. Mm-hmm. And really it's like, dude, you just got to do it. Yeah, you don't have to be fit. You don't have to like start working out before you do CrossFit. It is literally for everyone.
Right.
And you don't have to aspire to go to games.
Right.
You can just work out and learn how to move your body properly. And I think that's the cool thing about CrossFit.
Okay.
But if you want to compete, you just have to keep showing up every day. You know, like, you do the work in the gym, but it's also outside of the gym. You're sleeping, you're eating properly, like, you're fueling your body, and just, like, putting in the time to, like, learn the techniques and, you know, kind of look into yourself, like, what can I improve on?
So for you, you started in, like, a local gym, like,
yeah, local. I started when I was 16. My dad was like, hey, if you're going to do softball, you need to start training CrossFit 3 times a week or something. And so at first I was kind of like, fine. Right. And then I quit softball and decided to just go in at CrossFit.
Yeah.
Because it's competitive if you want it to be.
Right.
You know what I mean? I think that's the other intimidating part is right. Like, oh, people are going to crush me. Well, it's only as hard as you make it. I and you, you know, we crush ourselves in here yeah. Because we're competitive.
Right.
And it's fun sometimes, right? Like, dude, you don't have to do that. You just gotta sweat. You gotta move your body. Learn how to move your body efficiently.
Right.
Yeah, so okay. I started local and when okay. I was like 16, 17, and then just kept on
pushing. And then
just kept showing up.
And then you ended up where you were at. You put the work in and you got to where you wanted to get.
Yeah, I don't think I really ever was like
aspiring.
Showing up to a class to be like, one day I'm gonna be at the games.
Right.
I was just like, I just wanna work out. And then it just led, one thing led to another. You know?
See that.
Still didn't go to the games, by the way. Totally didn't go to the games. I just wanted to clear it all out.
Yeah?
I didn't go to CrossFit. I went to regionals.
Huh?
Competed at Wadapalooza, but like I wasn't.
Oh,
I'm not one of those top dogs.
Yeah, I mean, for me though, you a top dog. Like this shit right here, just you put me through the blender, and that was just a little preview right there. Like,
I just wanted to clear it up.
Yeah.
Though. In case anyone goes Googling, I just want to clear up. You won't see my name at the games. All right.
You might see me though.
Might see bro.
Might take over.
Not me.
CrossFit Games, 2045. Cause boy.
Hey, wait for that Masters division. We're
cause
all
boy, yeah, I'm waiting till everybody slow down a little bit.
Masters are nuts. Man. Like, dude, they be out here doing some crazy shit.
But damn, that's dope.
Yeah.
So about here.
Yep. Okay, but color me impressed. This is good. Better than I thought. Alright, so he can do
2045, bro. It's good. I ain't gonna lie, I learned how to do handstands like as a little kid.
Yeah. Okay, well, then we don't have to worry about those. We'll do snatching next time.
A little lightheaded though, I ain't gonna lie. Alright, y'all. Well, today she kind of put me through the blender a little bit. She gave me a preview of CrossFit or the start of CrossFit. That's kind of only all I wanted was the start.
Just a little taste of it.
A little bit, like a little bit. Because if we would have went all the way in, I probably wouldn't be talking to y'all right now. The ambulance would be outside. But it's all good though. All right, man. Just make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. KingRoefit versus the World Episode 5 is done. And we'll be back next week. So stay ready. Share it with your friends. Tell your mama. Tell your mama to tell her friends. Just spread us. You feel me?
We killed this.
I'll get in with me. Yeah.
We gotta redo that.
Appreciate you. Appreciate the love, y'all. Share this. Spread it. All of that. Peace.